here we are at the 2012 Griffin KOH, and the car prepped. You've gone through contingency and tech inspection. What's new about the car since I saw it and we talked about it at the Stampede race?
Yeah, one of the, probably the really the only thing that's really new is at the Stampede race we were doing some testing with tire balls. This is what the tire ball insert looks like before it's inflated.